Bishop, what? Bishop d6, super confident, bishop d6, giving rook takes b7, but after king a8 or king c8, bishop g3 or queen takes h4.
That's right. He's going to win. Dominating.
Rook b7, king a8. You told us, yeah, that Anish is unstoppable. Yeah, rook b3, queen takes h4. What? Bishop takes... Okay, it doesn't matter.
Doesn't know what to take first here, but...
queen d1 checkmate coming also. He is even not taking the knight. He's just checkmating immediately. Wow! Anish is unstoppable. What a win.
Anish.
What a win.
Trying to act like it's business as usual, but this is a big one. And yeah, Magnus is upset. I didn't like his opening choice there. Allowing Anish, who's a specialist in these lines, to play this in his bishop g5. It felt like it was asking for trouble. Strange stuff.
Yeah, it wasn't right.